already know, it's your boy Chase Baller.
And it's Mac, baby.
What's poppin'?
Alright, so look, today's our real little intro for y'all. We've been trying to make this YouTube and things.
Yes,
we got
sir.
A lot of people waiting, so you know, we finna definitely show out for y'all.
We're trying to get hype, you already know. We're about to get this little intro going, about to tell you about ourselves and stuff like that, you feel me? He's already in it. He's,
you know, swimming on these guys, it ain't nothing, man. Ain't nobody gonna surf on me.
You know me, the only one with the finger twist out here, man. That looks pretty nice, you feel me?
As you can see, we're real different gentlemen. But we really out here in Seattle with the puffies every time, man.
Oh, wow. Seattle vibes.
Really be smooth.
Yeah, you never know, that's gonna be nice.
Run that back, Turbo.
Alright, so what we doing is a Q&A. I know I had to slide in this a little smooth for y'all. You know, they call me Mac, a little immaculate with it. We're gonna pass it to my boy Baller right here.
Already know, my name is Baller, you feel me? We got like a few, actually not even a few, we got a whole bunch of questions that everybody has. Thanks for tapping in.
You know, we appreciate y'all already.
We're probably not gonna say all of them, but majority of them.
We're gonna answer all these hoes. All of them.
Hey, we got some simple questions, and then we're gonna get to the spicy ones.
To the spicy, you know. Jalapeno.
Ooh. Yes. This one's from the homie Chris, Colorado. You already know. He said, how long have y'all been rocking for? How long has it been?
We've been rocking for a smooth 4 years. Maybe like five or something.
Mm-hmm. Time really flies though.
Facts, I met this man in high school.
Man, we was babies.
We was babies, but we was still on some big baller shit. Big Mac shit.
You hear that? Baller shit.
That's probably why he want the nickname.
Question number two.
Something small, something slight. Who's your top three artists right now?
Oh, I like that. Top three, okay.
Okay. My top three, definitely Lil Durk.
Whoa.
Cowboy. And who's yours?
I don't want to hear your number three, bro. I don't want to hear.
Who's yours?
Number one, Young Thug. And just for the slow little jams, you gotta put K Camp in there.
K-Camp.
What were you gonna say about K Camp, huh?
Bro, he slaps. He slaps. You know, my opinions are already different, so.
Now we heard now. Who's our third? Oh, I already know who my third is.
Third? Me.
If you didn't know, he can really. He can really spell the mic. Pause.
Alright, we're definitely cutting that.
We're putting that in there. But yeah, my third is Baby, Lil Baby, you feel me? But hey, honestly, the best rapper of our generation or the best artist of our generation is Chris Brown or Drake.
He's like,
you fuck with Chris like that?
Chris Brown top tier.
I fuck with the old Chris Brown. I know y'all do too.
If I could sing.
Excuse me, miss.
Stop, bro. I don't ever want to hear you sing again. All right, next question.
We still gonna keep it simple. We got some spicy coming in though. Question number three. Who wanted to start the YouTube channel first?
I wanted to start the YouTube channel.
I wanted to start it first.
I wanted to start a YouTube channel, but he started it
first. He initiated this shit.
And I was like, all right, bro. You know, I'm sliding. Just getting ahead. And then we just started a name. Everything came smooth. We did this shit in high school, so it was nothing.
Facts. We was always having the cameras out in high school.
That brings us to the next question. How old are you? Shit, I'm 20.
I'm 21.
All right, that's all you need to know.
43.
Your age be fucking it up.
45, 46, 47.
I'm gonna get copyrighted.
Hey. 41, 42.
Stop 43, it, dog.
44, 45.
You don't even know how to count, bro. Those are the only numbers you know.
47, 48. 49.
All right, look. We got a question. Yeah. Are we at question number four? Oh, shit.
Nah, bro, we're on question number five.
Damn, I don't know how to count. What am I talking about?
Ooh.
Okay, we're on question number five, and question number five is from our girl, Victoria. Shout out, Victoria. She says, what do you both like most in a girl?
This is
a smooth man right here.
Girl, you gotta have some lips.
Ooh. You're about the facials? What's the inner looking like for you? You
gotta I don't give a fuck about nothing. Bitch, you gotta have some lips.
Yeah, I like if she's funny. I like, you know, she gotta be goofy, you feel me? I like, phew, those be the ones.
Goofy.
Those be the ones.
Goofy? Is that even like a term for a girl?
Bro.
Yeah.
Bro. I'm sorry, man. I guess not goofy, but funny, sense of humor. What else?
I don't know. Girls are not funny, bro.
Sense of humor?
Sense of humor. Mm-hmm. I think those are something they got.
Something they got. Damn. What y'all females think about that, man? Are girls funny or not?
Hey, but on a serious note, we love a girl with some personality. Yeah, she gotta have some personality for sure. And I love a girl with a nice voice. But the lips, that's for sure still on the list. Go.
And on another serious note, Victoria, if I'm being real with you, I honestly like a real confident girl and a real sweet, sweet girl, you know? Because I got a real sweet addiction.
All right, so we on the question number 7, you know, the best of the best. Right. I only roll 7s when I roll with the dice, baby. Anyway, back to this. Your worst neck experience. Though. Your worst neck experience. All I gotta say, Shorty was begging to have me let her suck me again. I was just trying to leave her house. It was, I don't even know, man. I just was trying to catch the bus.
Did you let her suck you again?
I was about to miss the bus. I couldn't miss the bus. That's all I gotta say, bro. Tell me about your story, bro.
Mine, bro? Worse. Let's see.
Damn, bro. You get all top tier bitches.
That's just that might be it, though.
We're gonna cue the sad music for me.
Question number 8, baby. We got light skins or
Latinas.
I think that's the answer right there. You already saw it.
Light skins.
Oh, we both say they know the vibes. Cause we used to be in the Latinas though.
I love me a light skin. I only been in one relationship. It was with a little Blazian. You know what? We should leave that out.
Can't go wrong with a light skin, man.
Light skin, short hair. Curly.
Yes, sir.
Need her.
Question number 9. We got my boy Eric Henderson. Let's go. But he's talking about some gay shit though. He's talking about who's daddy. If we really want to know who's daddy, I'm daddy. Cause you know, when we go back to the clips and when we're talking about who's cuter or not.
Out of me and this guy.
We have 2 girls.
Me?
That's what the last one said.
Out of my brother and me, who do you think looks better?
She's looking at you. I seen her as soon as she turned from me to you. I knew it was over. I'm out of here, bro. Come on.
The stats show, baby. The stats show. Chris is like, y'all know I'm cuter.
This nigga's talking about who's daddy. Brother, you're my brother, brother.
Who's your
it's like, nigga, I'm y'all father. You guys know I'm the motherfucking father, nigga. I ain't gonna say that D word because it's my nigga right here, so you know I'm his father, nigga. Like Darth Vader, though, because I'm body this thing. Not about to put me on that, Eric.
That was kind of cool.
Eric tried to put me on a bad spot.
Oh, this is a cool one. All
right, this is question number 10. Okay. Have you guys ever talked to the same female? Said the girl that asked that question. Dang, girl.
Stop, same I just said it wrong. I'm not gonna cut it out.
All right.
She knows.
Be like, oh. We're gonna expose her in a different video. We're on to question 11. I don't got no more questions on my phone, so we're gonna go straight to Trey's. And
read that for me.
Act out your favorite position. I don't know what you thought this was. But we are a YouTube channel. We are a YouTube channel. This nigga's making noises too. All the shit.
Alright, it's good, but that's definitely not the favorite though. The favorite is when
my favorite is
sloppy top.
That's all I need, man. Fuck it.
It's my favorite.
My favorite is when they're on their stomach, laid down. And you're just on top. So laid down doggy style.
He literally was just acting out a position. He wasn't even acting out his favorite.
Yeah, I was just acting out. Because, you know, I'd be acting out.
Pause.
When are we going to see y'all drop the quarantine song? Put some sauce in it.
All right, so we on question 12 right here. Hold on, let me put the mic back normal. When we going to see y'all drop the quarantine sauce on the females? Nigga, for question 12, you sounding a lot like 12 right now. We gonna drop that video same day though, you feel me? What was you about to say?
Say, this is the sauce man right here. You gonna see a lot of sauce coming from him. For me, you know, I'm gonna do my little nugget too though. But this is Matt. I'm Baller. There's a difference.
I hold all the power in my hand. Anything that needs to get done will get done as long as the power is in my hand. Nigga, try to take the power, nigga. I just put the power in my legs, nigga. The power just goes straight to
question number 13.
If you could go anywhere in the world, where the fuck would you go, my boy?
Where would you go?
I would go straight to Idaho. No cap.
Shut the fuck up, bro.
I want to go to Silver Lake.
Bro. Fuck all that. I'm going to Peru. I'm going to Malibu.
I'm going to Chihuahua. Chihuahua.
The fuck is that?
That's in Mexico. I'm going to go bag the little Chihuahua bitches. Them bitches be rowdy, rough, and small.
If you rough and small, that would sound like Chihuahua dog.
That sound like a Chihuahua dog, nigga. Hey, for question number 15. 15.
This gotta be a good question because Trey Baller 15.
What's more important? Boobs or butt?
That's a great question. Go crazy. You like that? That could be anything. Me? I'm all about them. I'm all about them.
What is that?
Yeah. But I'm going with titties. I do like them grippable size. I don't like them too large. I like them, you know.
Shit, girl, you could have a little speed bump. You could have a big rump. It don't matter. Love it all.
Bitch. Pimp sauce. Pimp juice. Hope.
Shake on them. We see you. We see you.
Yeah, and I'm in it too. Yeah, baby.
Weezy out of here. Weezy out of here. Weezy out of here.